And that was the whole point, was to intimidate me.
William Kilgore is talking about his arrest in January when he and his friend Tommy Frayne were taping a Tarpon Springs police officer.
I don't think there's any questions now that what the Tarpon Springs police did was wrong.
Pinellas State Attorney Bernie McCabe apparently agrees. His office refused to prosecute Kilgore, who resisted turning over his video camera and tape.
If I hadn't been more savvy, you know, to what my rights were, you know, they might have scared me out of ever doing this again.
But Tommy Frayne and William Kilgore say this Tarpon Springs police report contains a blatant lie when it says Kilgore was told he was legally allowed to record the traffic stop. And it's not just a matter of the boy's word against the department's word, because the entire incident was caught on tape.
No, you have the audio on without our consent.
Kilgore tells Corporal Steve Gasson he's wrong.
Actually,
Maryland, and that was a federal issue. Florida
right.
Still supported by the Florida Supreme Court. And it stinks to get wrapped up on a $5,000 bond.
Tarpon Springs Captain Jeff Young says he's not aware his officer did anything wrong or the opposite of what was written in the report.
You have Gasson saying, you're committing a felony, you're violating wiretap, I can arrest you.
I don't have that information now, sir.
Meantime, the two college students say this reminds them of what's going on in the Middle East.
It brings questions in your mind, you know, how much further are we going to let this go?
For now, the state attorney's office won't let Tarpon Springs go any further. Mike Deason, 10 News.
A message from Anonymous. We the people will no longer fall for your tricks and staged acts of violence on trying to deliberately and directly provoke us into violence, to then give you a clear reason to bring upon us martial law and take away what little rights we have left. There are other peaceful ways to fight back at this corrupt establishment. We all have brains and individual thought. Come up with some innovative ideas. The heroic fight with us. The honest support us. The corrupt fear us. For we are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forgive. Expect us to expose you.